So apparently we got a situation with some Ukrainian and some Russian politicians. So before we begin, welcome to the Mizzy Show. If you haven't already, please hit that subscribe, that comment, and that like button. Let me know what you think. So some Ukrainian people, politicians or government officials, if you will, they were having like some sort of like a diplomatic meeting. They had the carpet out. Everybody's in the suits. There's a little podium with the microphone for they could stand up and do their little presentations and their speeches, assumably on how the war is going. For those that don't know, maybe you've been hiding under a rock, but Ukraine and Russia have been in the war for a while now. Okay, so in this clip that I'm going to be attaching in the description, I guess the Ukrainians were having like a little meeting or like a speech or a press conference, something to that nature. And a Russian dude came up and wants to snatch the flag, right? So when he snatched the flag, right, the Ukrainian dude first, he was like, hold up, bro. And then he kind of like, Arushka, Kutushka. You know what I mean? He got all in this little, you know, Eastern European little, you know, whatever. And then so when he snatched it, he tried to walk away. The Ukrainian dude fires on, bam, you feel me? He socks his little shit, bam. You know what I'm saying? The dude didn't really know how to, you know what I'm saying? It's funny because, like, they're in suits. You wouldn't expect, like, a full out. But, nah, he squat, bam, you feel me? Squat a little. You know what I'm saying? What's happening? Hey, so the other guy, right? So he gets to try to dip out. He snatches the flag back. I think he might have hit him, like, once or twice. And all the Russian little politician leaders, whatever, tried to come in and, you know, make a, hey, a Rushka, a Bushka, Buska. You know what I mean? No, whatever they were saying, I don't know. But anyway, some lady was in the clip in the background laughing, but. I feel like, man, like, I'm saying, someone's as tough as they can be, you know what I'm saying? Like, they snatched the flag. So imagine, like, we're in America, right? We go to war as Americans collectively with another country, right? And we're gaining ground, and we get some assistance from some other countries due to maybe we're losing, right? We're gaining some ground, right? Say we went to, just hypothetical, say we went to war with France, right? So... France, not that they'll ever go to war because they're pretty soft. The only thing they do is French kiss. But let's just say, right? So with that being the case, right, let's just say we're having a press conference. We got the American flag in the background. We're getting ready to, you know, our suit and tie. And then some French dude, whatever, comes up and snatches the American flag as if, like, it ain't shit. What you going to do? You feel me? You going to just accept that? Or are you about to, you know what I'm saying, steal off? Vile! So that's what he did. He wasn't playing that. Like, who are you to grab my flag and then dip off? So don't be mad when I punch you upside your helmet. You feel me? And, you know, I'll give you a nice little technical foul, you know. Don't be mad. You know what I'm saying? Like, you open the door for that aggression. You get what I'm saying? So that's just my thoughts on it. Let me know what yours are. If you haven't already, please hit that subscribe, that comment, and that like. The video is in the description below. Salute.